Alright, what's up guys? You're tuning into Moose Gameplay and today I'm gonna share with you the game Outlast, a horror game which has been out for quite some time. I've played the first part of the game a bit and it scared the shit out of me. But today I'm gonna start a new game and you guys are gonna experience the horror with me. Alright, let the horror begin. Do leave your comments and views in the comment page. Comment blah or whatever. Alright, let's go. Someone there. Right, let's get moving. This is a pretty scary game if you are playing it. I mean, horror movies doesn't scare me much, but this is a whole another level. And the thing is, this guy can't attack all the messy zombies. He doesn't have a weapon or any some sort. Oh shit. See, this is scary. Even after playing it a bit, I still do feel scared. Oh, what's that? Shit. Oh my god. My heart is racing right now. Oh, fuck. This is fucking creepy. Shit, this is scary. Even after playing it. Oh my god. Imagine if you were in this guy's position. Wow, this is scary. Well, that's the intro of this game, and you see.
And who are you then?
How can I explain?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
That scared the shit out of me. Playing this game feels like I'm in the game, and I'm the person. Oh man, this is some scary shit. I'm really, really fucking terrified. Now where should I go? Some batteries will help. Nothing? Alright, let's go. Man, this is some scary shit. Hello, don't disturb me! Hello! I think they are watching 300. everyone in here dead? Man, I think there's not gonna be a part 2 because I'm so scared right now. I guess I gotta head back out. Man. Oh my God! Oh, I hear something. Come on. Oh my God. This is so fucking terrifying. Oh shit. Is he still there? Oh.